Azure AD Access Reviews enables you to manage users assigned to groups, apps, roles, and access packages. Conducting reviews on a regular basis ensures that only the right people have the right access. Let's take a look. If you've been assigned as a reviewer, open the invitation email for Microsoft Azure and select the Start Review link. Alternatively, go to myaccess.microsoft.com. On the Access Reviews page, you can access the groups and apps and access packages that have pending reviews, view the due date for the reviews, the resource name, and the progress of the reviews. To access a group, select it. On this page, you can view all the users that have pending reviews, or select See Details to view more information, including the names of the other reviewers. You can sort the columns and select Filter to filter by recommendation or decision, or use the search box to find a specific user. There are two ways to approve or deny access. First, recommendations are provided based on a user sign-in activity. Select one or more users, and then select Accept Recommendations, or don't choose any users and select Accept Recommendations to accept all of the automated recommendations. Alternatively, to manually approve or deny access, select one or more users, then choose to approve or deny access, or select Don't Know if you are unsure. When selecting Don't Know, the user will maintain their access, and other reviewers will be able to see your choice to aid them with their review. A few things to note. Once you make a decision, it is saved automatically. You do not need to submit your responses. If a user is denied access, they aren't removed immediately. They are removed when the review period has ended, or when an administrator stops the review. And if there are multiple reviewers, the last submitted response is recorded. If you've been asked to review your own access to a resource, open the email for Microsoft Azure, select Review Access, then choose Yes or No for your continued access, and provide a reason. To learn more, visit aka.ms/reviewaccess.